She's probably signing autographs or something.
They're changing her outfit again.
These reviews better be good, or I want my money back.
Well, my cinematography was spot on. Remember when...
How do you work this? Is it on?
Okay, guys, so you're at a school dance. There's cute boys on that side, DJ on that side, yummy food on that side. And action!
We're at a school dance! This is really fun! We were told that cute boys are on that side and the food is over there! The DJ's over there, so I'm gonna go pod!
Oh, it's been recording.
Come on, redo this thing! It was horrible! Time is money, people!
Scene 2, take 21. I didn't steal your ball!
And what's a movie without the greatest director?
And the cheapest, too.
Remember the scene
where... Okay, so here's what I want. I want everybody to be texting on their cell phones perfectly like your little girls. Here's your cell phones, and action! That was awful. You guys are gonna be taking more selfies, more like from this generation. Okay, got that? Okay, action! Okay, that was great. Just, what are you doing playing Minion Rush? Pictures, pictures, pictures.
Wait, I thought we were supposed to be texting.
I put too much money into that scene. My favorite scene was the cheapest one.
Okay, so there's two girls at a cafeteria eating their food. Tension is high. And action!
Oh, art class is, like, so messy.
Don't
agree.
Especially when you don't do it right.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't open this.
All I had to buy was the seltzer.
That scene was too messy.
Did you change outfits again?
My best work was the nail salon scene. Strut those nails.
Yesterday, she spilled seltzer on me and got it all over my favorite shirt. So today, I'm gonna take off that thread necklace. This is getting crazy.
I hated that scene. My favorite scene is...
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're calling me. Do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Who will make you?
Hey, Peyton.
Hi, Bailey.
Fancy running into you at the frozen yogurt shop
today. I didn't know that my boyfriend.
Because you met me before.
You were the one who threw the seltzer on me.
I can't believe you. You're such a jerk.
I'm not going to go all the way across town just to get frozen yogurt.
You are not allowed to talk to me or my boyfriend again, and no more going to the frozen yogurt shop.
girl troubles. The reviews are in, and it is troublesome. Not only is the movie sexist and anti-feminist, but just plain bad. Definitely a thumbs down.
Let's make a movie about people trying to make a movie that sucks.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Oh my god. Oh, I'll be the star!
Daddy Mac Mac, Daddy Super Cat, I make you jump. Special request to all the uptown man. A special request to all downtown man. You live a Georgia or down a Washington. If you live a California or over Cleveland. Tell him it's a cat, him on the mic in a man. And anywhere we go, I miss a session of it. Say miss a man, a fall man. Tell them miss a man and the juvenile gang. Make them know they done and the dog got done. Keep the young girl in bubble in motion. Girl rolling belly and a kick out bottom. Say pushing out foot and you're pushing out on. Make them know the session is a big ram jam. You live in New York or in Washington. Man, you come from California or you live in Cleveland.